And you can avoid some of that oncoming snow while going inside to listen to some music. We have Jon Armstrong here to tell us about his upcoming concert series. It's going to be at the Old Town Actors Studio. So tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, absolutely. So the Old Town Actors Studio is this great small black box theater in Old Town. Just a gem in the city. They do all kinds of experimental theater and really interesting shows. They take a bunch of chances. And so my wife and I have gone a bunch of times and highly recommend checking out their calendar. They took a chance on a composition of mine called Gathering Resonance. That's the name of the piece. So it's going to happen three times, the second Sunday of October, November, and December, about 7:30 p.m. Gathering Resonance is this musical composition, the goal of which is to sort of get the audience into a meditative state. So I'm playing with a lot of very soft, delicate, intricate sounds and drones. And the idea is if you show up to the concert and you sit in a chair, you can bring a yoga mat or a blanket, you can lie on the floor. And what I'm doing is kind of switching it so that we're working with just the physical nature of music, music's frequencies. So it's almost like you're taking this frequency bath. Yeah.
That's so interesting. So, I mean, what can people expect when they go to that? A lot of people maybe I've never been to something like that. I can
sure.
say that.
Yeah, so what would you expect? It's, you know, you go to a concert, you show up, you see like a rock band or something.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I like this song, I like the bridge, this poetry, you know, makes me cry or whatever, you know. That's how we're normally interact with music. But this is to like take everything down to the very soft and the very delicate. And then the tuning system is one that's based in ancient tuning, without getting into technical terms before 7 a.m. The idea is that when you write music in this just intonation thing, everything's very placid, everything's very beatless, so that the frequencies interact with each other in this harmonious way. And having been to some of these experimental concerts myself, what happens is you sort of sink into this more deeper meditative state.
Yeah.
It's a real trip. It's really fun.
That sounds incredible.
So I'm just sort of experimenting with how I can do that. And if it sounds interesting, someone shows up, they just lie on the floor, and instead of listening, like, whether I like it or not, you just sort of experience the
thing. I love that. That's amazing. So if people want to go, how do they get tickets, and how much are they?
So it's $10 at the door.
Okay.
Old Town Actors Studio recommends that you call. Mm-hmm. So give a call to Old Town Actors Studio.
Yep.
You can look it up on Google.
Mm-hmm.
And reserve tickets. And again, there's three performances. Doors open at 7. Concert starts at 7:30, and at OTAS, you're welcome to bring food and drink, so you can just sort of hang and almost have like a little meditation picnic.
Great fun night. Well, thank you so much for coming on.
It was a pleasure. Thanks, Connor.
It's still to come this morning. We take a look at your KPBI News Today headlines.